It was a cool summer evening, and it slowly became quiet in Wolfwater. The small village was far away from the larger cities, surrounded by lush meadows and dense forests. Among the few inhabitants was not only our hero, but also his brave companion, Veronica. With her father and her brother, she lived in a small hut in the center of Wolfwater. Together with our hero, she already went to many exciting and thrilling adventures. Over the time, they accumulated a remarkable wealth. However, they did not consider leaving Wolfwater to settle down in one of the large cities, although they could afford it. Over the time, they learned to love the tranquil atmosphere that Wolfwater offered. But one day, their fortunate lives were wrapped in darkness as Veronica's brother Elwin was struck by an unknown disease. Day by day, his health deteriorated and nobody knew a cure. Until one day, an adventurer passed through and heard what happened to Elwin. He then visited Veronica's home to share his knowledge with her. He told her about a magical gem able to heal any disease hidden in the depths of a nearby fortress ruin. But fortune was not on our hero's side, since in ancient legends, the fortress was told to be haunted by a sinister shadow lord. Our hero encouraged Veronica to try it anyway, no matter how dangerous it seemed to be. Together, the magical gem and ultimately save Elwin from his disease. The next day, they left Wolfwater, their weapons armed and ready for combat. A whole day and a whole night they wandered until they reached the fortress. Veronica strode toward the entrance gate, determined to get inside and face the Shadow Lord, no matter the cost, when suddenly, like out of nowhere, something sharp struck her from behind. An undead, awakened by the smell of the living, had cut his rusty blade through Veronica's back. Within seconds, our hero slayed the attacker down, opened the gate, and pulled Veronica inside.
Thank you. What?